So here we are. More toys.
Sellers.
We are sellers of toys. Oh my gosh. There's definitely some stuff in here that is coming home with me. Can you tell?
Jaga, because you're interested in the fact that he has molded nipples?
I was noticing, you heard me say this earlier, but if you look, there's some blue cheese kind of happening.
Okay.
Is that mold? And, what causes the plastic to do that?
It could potentially be blue cheese. It's mold spots in the paint, though.
Was he the first blue cheese and plastic hybrid figure?
Maybe he's like cookies and cream.
It was an experiment gone awry back in the 80s.
That's actually my origin story, was a blue cheese experiment.
Really? I like this experiment, too.
What's happening?
When did Professor Eggs trade up for this?
It's his new rascal.
It is. Can you imagine? They should make rascals look that badass.
What did he catch?
Is that
the
catch
of the day?
You can catch, jerks. You can catch mayonnaise from...
Yeah.
You could probably pinch the toilet paper after you get the mayonnaise, because I'm sure those two are somehow related,
yeah,
right?
Yes. Looks like the king of one-ply toilet paper.
But I see a lot of NECA stuff
here. Lots of NECA stuff came in. So we got the Concrete Jungle Predator, the Clan Leader Predator. Can we get a zoom on the face?
We can.
Okay.
This isn't like the clan that,
No, not that.
Okay.
Clan. We've got this guy.
Good, because we would have to throw it out. I love that. I love that so much.
What did they do with his skin?
What did they do with it?
Sub question. What is this? Is this 18 plus?
Is that what sometimes when people come into the Lost Toys and they look disappointed?
Oh, I thought you had other toys.
I thought it meant something else.
Toys that go in people. but keeping with the NECA trend, we've got two Blade Fighters, lots of Xenomorphs.
What's happening?
What is the end of his tongue? Is it like...
it's pretty scandalous.
Is that his tongue bone?
Don't you have a tongue bone?
Oh, I don't know.
Man, would that be used for?
Is this one sour apple flavored?
Yes, absolutely. I never liked sour apple. I remember when sour apple came out as a flavor.
Who does?
And I'm just like, no, I'm not into it.
So is this like when kids would be like... Like when kids would throw down like a piece of cardboard and just start breakdancing?
Breakdancing, yeah. That's what looks like what's happening.
Yeah.
But, so are we the NECA headquarters?
We be.
Did we get all the necessary clearances from NECA royalty?
We had to go over the NECA king and we got, what are you on here?
Okay. Where
so
would you like
me to be? Lots of Thundercats, complete Thundercats. Tuscador, the snowman.
Who's he? I see the Uncle His Traveling name... Matt of Thundercats.
His name is Safari Joe.
So, is it really?
Yeah. It's clearly supposed to be Teddy Roosevelt, right?
Man, there is... Yeah, it totally looks like him. It also looks like somebody that I saw at Frightmare Weekend a little bit.
Was it the right thing to do and the tasty way to do it?
Man, that guy was so funny, I gotta say.
He was. Dungeons and Dragons, Maddie Goosebusters.
Goosebusters?
Goosebusters.
Is that what you said?
I think they're goat busters. But they also will take on lambs if you have any lambs.
I love lambs.
How about Monster Arts Godzilla? That's cool.
It is cool. We still haven't opened
it. We don't have 115 of them, but we do have that one.
Sometimes you just need one, you know?
Don't want to be too superfluous. Django, is this Jaga Fett?
I like that, Jaga Fett. Why doesn't Django have nipples?
Well, he does, you just can't see them. They're protected.
Maybe they'll introduce nipples in the new Star Wars.
We can hope. They introduced paper for the first time.
In Star Wars?
Yeah, there was never paper in any Star Wars movie before they showed the paper in The Last Jedi. Isn't that crazy?
Oh my god, I never thought about that.
Two NECA Kratoses. The Homecoming Vulture.
I've never heard anybody say Kratoses.
Kratos? Kratosi?
Kratos?
Kratai?
Maybe it's like moose, and it's just Kratos is also the plural
is
of it.
Kratos's number one toy, or what was it?
That's making me think of croutons and ranch dressing.
Kratos's best toy store? The best toy store in Kratos?
I think so.
Another Prove Colossus, Captain Britain, some superpowers.
Did you mention the Vulture already?
I did, yeah, we talked about it.
I'm like a Vulture.
How about your Hot Toys Terminator?
Oh my gosh.
What can you tell me? Are his eyes cherry flavored?
He looks they so might happy. Be. He does look happy. And I love that, you know, he can also look at you like...
Hello!
This is him looking
hello!
Looking at me in the shower.
Oh, wow. Is that where he'll be put at your home? what scale is it, one?
That is a quarter scale.
Quarter scale, okay.
And, yeah, and it's from a few years ago. It's quite old, actually.
It's quite old.
It's actually. Quite old, but I wanted one of those for a long time. It's pretty amazing.
Have you ever heard?
I got to get one in the store. You know?
Quite old gin.
Quite old
it's
gin.
It's cool when something just walks in off the street that you want.
Yeah, and this
for
walked
you,
in
that.
On its own.
It for just, me, it's Safari Joe. So same thing.
It's possessed and just walked right on in here and jumped up.
He knocked. Hello.
Did Are we already talk over? About the superpowers?
Was he
superpowers?
Looking for Top Gun? Yeah, so we got lots of super powers, a really nice Brainiac. Those are hard to get without the arm broken, so that's cool.
Really?
Yeah, we've only ever had one with the arm
broken. Oh, man. They're talking about some business opportunity, I think.
What is it?
Well,
is it like when the ADP guy comes in with some other lady and they're like, let's talk about booth froze?
I think Brainiac is probably pitching an online learning course to super... Super.
You can see I'm very smart by looking at my brain. You can see it through my head.
Yeah, if everybody could see my brain, they'd probably be disappointed. I don't know.
I bet my brain would look like it has caramel or... Like, you know how when you dip something in, like, the dessert bar, there's, like, sprinkles and nuts? I think my brain would look like that.
Speaking of brain, I almost went a whole day without somebody misspelling my name, Brain.
Thanks, Brian.
I can't believe he actually read it back to me. He's like, okay, so that's Brain.
We're not going to say who it is?
No, okay, we're not. Okay. We're not.
We're not going to.
Not okay. yet, but if it keeps happening, maybe.
thanks, Major Toy Company.
Hey, Figure Arts.
Figure Arts, speaking of... Well, never mind.
Chew Barkers.
Chew Barter?
What were you going to say?
Never mind.
Oh, okay.
Because it kind of ties in. Never mind. Okay.
Okay. These
action.
These are brand new, man.
Yeah, man. They're brand new. Brand new?
Like brand new. These came overseas. You have to wait
Which
a little.
Seas?
Oh, what sea is that? I don't know. Is it the specific
I
sea?
I think it's the specific sea.
It got here.
There's Yondu.
I like Yondu. It's kind of a, it was Hamlet, right, where he's holding York's skull.
I think it was Omelette.
Omelette, yeah. I like that figure, man. It's
yeah,
really
it's
cool.
good. He's really good in the movie.
That's probably the best figure that came out with that wave.
Some more of the 40th. Those are probably the two that everyone wants.
And they're not all boo-boo like so many that we're seeing lately. Like, if you go to the store, they're all jacked. And, you know...
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
I'm all jacked up from being at a retail store. Like, I don't even understand how they can get that screwed up. Like, how many times do you have to kick the case to crush those bubbles?
How full does Steven Seagal look?
He looks full, man. He looks like...
He looks like they haven't replaced the mashed potatoes yet at the Golden Corral, and he's like, some people have chicken fried steak and are waiting.
I agree with that, yeah. And I felt like that this morning after having ojitos.
100% Steven Seagal eats chicken fried steak. 100%.
Like, how many meals a day?
At least once a day.
Okay.
You can get breakfast chicken fried steak, by the way, at Grandy's.
What?
They have breakfast chicken fried steak. It's like a little one.
I never knew it was possible. But he comes with a lot of cool stuff.
Yeah, he comes with a knife to cut his chicken fried steak.
Would this be like the hard to kill?
I don't know.
Because it's got his little...
It sure looks like Hard to Kill, but...
It's got his little gi shirt or whatever it is.
Hard to Fill?
Oh, you did it! You did it! Oh, man, that's great. That's great. Remember GoldenEye?
Yeah, dude, I love GoldenEye. It's the best video game.
That's actually not a bad figure. I kind of like it. He comes with, it looks like an AK-47 and his little signature, that was like a P-38, I think, a Walther P-38. And the likeness is pretty good on there.
He comes with the big breakfast with hotcakes.
Ooh.
Oh, no, that's what I would call it.
Yeah, but it's...
What's
it's,
in his pockets?
GoldenEye was cool. Do you remember what the hacker guy would say? I am invincible.
I am invincible. Yeah, that's
a... That's a good movie,
Boris,
man.
Right? Was that his name?
Yeah. That is a good movie. I feel like watching that soon. Oh, yeah, of course, the game. Everybody watching should have a...
We have it if you want to come play.
A GoldenEye story. I remember just...
Back but I'll before, play you in GoldenEye if you want to come.
Yeah, back before, you know, online multiplayer. I mean, it was all split screen on a small tube TV playing GoldenEye.
Some WWE figures, Suicide Squad, Rick Flag.
I like that this is the first WWE figure that I ever saw that came with a gun.
A grenade launcher. I think that's the complete set of the cheaper, sadder Batman Superman figures.
There's is this, something good about...
Is this Wonder Woman as portrayed by Mayim Bialik from Blossom?
Whoa. I'm going to have to go IMDb that.
How does the Blossom song go?
I'm sure I don't know, Captain.
Oh, okay.
I never saw Blossom.
Whoa.
Some...
Isn't that Blossom? The guy that goes, whoa.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. Right? What was his name?
Joey. I don't know his last
name. Whoa.
But
some Terminator 2 reaction figures to add to our other Terminator 2 reaction figures.
Those will fly off the
shelf. Oh, man. This guy that I can't ever pronounce his name.
Chirrut
but I know,
Imwe.
I just... They really nailed the likeness on
it's not that bad.
I know. It's not that bad for what it is.
Starch Lord.
You can have Starch both versions of Starch Lord.
Yeah. I'm sorry if that's the only one you can afford.
Oh, and then Hot Rod.
Yeah, complete Hot Rod G1.
G1. So what? What? Remember that song? I wanna play your game tonight.
I can't help you right now.
Okay. Well, at least I was in tune.
Hit us up if you know the theme of Blossom, though.
Blossom.
Because now it's bothering me.
Whoa. That's how I feel about these toys, man.
We're going a little too Elf with it. But it is... He does say whoa.
Where is Elf? Oh, here he is.
Oh, he's over there.
Here he is. Can you just pop him into frame and give your best... Whoa.
Hey, Willie. What was it he said? Not...
Big problem?
Hey, Willie. Big problem.